basics. First, at the end of the back swing, you are on your trail hip, releasing back and forward. Releasing back, around and forward. Not releasing forward. If you move forward, you tend to drop the club head behind. Once you drop the club head behind, then you cannot use the natural forces, gravity, in your favor. Gravity start working against you. Therefore, you should be trying to keep the club head in front of your hands. In shallowing, you're not dropping the club head behind yourself.